Stay tuned to my next video on Sticky Note Stories. Bye!